It is time you come home, my son.
Oh, my gosh.
Don't you see? This is my home now.
Look, Judy, this isn't our daughter. It's one of them.
What?
I knew it. I knew it. Didn't I tell you?
I loved you like a father.
Tragarchs always have certain key features. The bumpy skin, the gangly frame. It was obvious, really.
Whoa, did you see that explosion?
What? Where? Whoa, what explosion?
Oh, awesome.
Do you think aliens watch movies about us?
I don't think so. They would. They're probably far more advanced than us. They would get bored.
Do you think they have eyes all over their feet and have to look at where they're walking? I guess they couldn't wear shoes then. Actually, that seems right. If they had shoes on their feet, they would be blind because...
Aliens! I just saw aliens!
Aliens? What? Are they playing the movie again?
They're right by my house! I just saw an alien ship! I think it's gonna land.
Clarence, do not approach aliens without the proper training. Clarence! Sumo! Sumo, come in!
Sumo!
What?
I think Clarence was abducted by aliens. We have to save him. I'm putting together a rescue pack. We're gonna need some extra batteries and maybe a shovel too. We have to be ready for anything. And we can't have all large shovels because sometimes we need to dig small spaces. So we're gonna need small shovels. We're gonna need pointed shovels. We're gonna need those marine hand shovels. And I have two of those. We're gonna need both of them. Sumo?